Hello, 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 guys and girls. ZeppelinJ993 here. You're probably looking at your screen thinking, what the devil is this? But I wanted to try something different. And seeing as the majority of the male population are currently balls deep in this game, if you excuse the pun, I thought I'd give it a go. Word of warning though, I can't play footy games. Oh, hello. That's a guy on the cover, isn't it? Yeah, he looks pretty happy. He's probably seen his paycheck. Yeah, I've never had a FIFA game before. My friends who I've played against will know that I'm utterly, utterly rubbish at FIFA. I've actually got five players sent off during a match before, so that match would then end and go to like 3-0 because the score was so high. I've also got a very limited knowledge of football. Like, I don't know who he is. He seems like a happy chappy though. I'm guessing he plays for Barcelona because of the Barcelona logo on his shirt. That better be the Barcelona logo, otherwise I'm sound like a complete dork. But yeah, I'm pretty much a FIFA noob, I think that's the term for it. So this should be very interesting. I will persevere though. I'm hoping that actually owning and playing FIFA will make me a FIFA god, which tales will be told of in years to come of my awesomeness on the ball. Anyway, I'm not gonna stop doing Harry Potter. Quidditch is still my one true love, my one true sport. And climbing, because I love rocks. And cycling, because I love bikes, but mainly Quidditch. But now, I thought give us a go. I will do my other walkthroughs as usual, but you know, this could be a lot of fun for me. Currently got a black screen, that's nice. I'm getting very excited now. I might actually read the manual, you know, see what the moves are. To be honest though, I don't earth checking trophies. I'm guessing it's got to do all that important stuff now, hasn't it? Yeah. Honestly, so this could be very, very interesting, or could be very bad, you know, depending on how things go. But I can't find the manual in my box. Well, that's a great start, isn't it, to this video? So yeah, I've not got any other trophies for like FIFA because I've, never played any other FIFA games. Looking at the box, you know, this looks exciting. Graphics look spectacular. Should I go? Could go Swedish, could be hilarious. I'll go English, you know. Dolby Digital. God, I bet this game's gonna be filled with sponsors, isn't it? Might be able to watch like, yeah, go FIFA again. Might be able to play for more than like 5 seconds without some sort of advert coming up. I don't know though. I've got high hopes.
EA Sports.
In the game. Yeah. Oh my goodness gracious me. He hit in the back of the net. Who'd have thought? Okay. Press the start button. Zeppelin G993 is connected to the EA servers. That's nice. Retrieving the EA. Can't even see what that was. By accepting, I have read and agreed the price policy in terms of blah 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 blah. You never read these sort of things, do you? But you know, I've read and accept both documents. Yeah, really haven't. Oh my god, this is a lot harder than I thought. Okay, I've got to create. Yeah, that's my email. Don't send me spam. Send me nice things like pictures of kittens basking under rainbows, something like that. Send me nice things, but send me junk mail because I won't reply to it. Plus, my inbox gets filled up really quickly because I'm proper laddish. Okay. Really did not pick a time to do this. Okay, I'm gonna have to edit this bit out. I'm not gonna show you my password. Okay, here we go. Sign up. No, I don't. No, don't want that. Don't want that. I don't want any of this stuff. I just want to play football. God damn it! I think it all becomes so centered around extra things. Retrieving online pass comes. Yeah. Oh god, this is redeem code for. In order to access all online features, you need to register an online pass for this title. Your single-use serial code can be found on the insert inside the game in the box. I don't have a serial code. It's been redeemed. To purchase online pass. Online pass not transferable. Bollocks here. I want to play the game, for God's sake. I'll do it later. Okay. This better be good. I spent like my student loan on this. I'm gonna get in trouble if it's not actually worth the time. Welcome, Zeppelin G993. Looks like you're new to FIFA. So please set some things from you. Semi-pro, semi-pro. How flattering. Yes, use these settings. Why not? I'll trust you. Your club. Who shall I go for? All I get is these three clubs. Oh, I see. That's really bad, isn't it? Okay, I'm gonna go for Chelsea because Chelsea, but a passing speed, organized position, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, Chelsea to our support, so I'm gonna go for them. next to your club in real life by sharing your account information. No.
EA Sports Football Club is back for FIFA 13, and we're proud to announce two big new features: EA Sports Football Club Match Day and the Catalog. Follow along with the real world of football every step of the way with our all-new Match Day, as a game will be updated with team and player form, along with real-world facts and figures. You now have the freedom to choose to play as any two teams with form on or off, or select one of the real-world live fixtures or games of the week that catapults you straight to the heartbeat of the football calendar.
Ooh, that sounds nice.
You'll earn all new football club credits as you play FIFA, similar to how you earn XP. You'll then be able to redeem these credits for unique items in the catalogue to enhance your FIFA experience. Items will become unlocked based on your football club level. So the higher your level, the more items you'll be able to obtain. These include game changers such as new goal celebrations, additional funds in career mode,
attribute boost piece to your virtual
pro, and much more. The catalogue offers you a chance to accelerate your play.
Screw that, you know. It all sounds very lovely. It sounds like a Gary Lineker sound alike. Probably isn't Gary Lineker. Might be, actually. I don't know. Items and blah, 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 blah. Welcome to FIFA 13. We love to participate. Oh, for God's sake! I just want to play some blooming football. How much have we got to do before we actually play the bloody football? Updating EA's FC catalog. That's nice. There we go. And there lies the ball. Okay. Passion Pit. Ooh, good soundtrack. I like this already. Level 1, 35 out of 100 so far. What did I get 35 for doing? Just for signing up? That's quite interesting. FIFA 13 store. New theatre. Customized FIFA. Game mode. Tournaments. New tournament. This seems like a good thing to do, right? I'm not gonna have to sign up to anything more, am I? All I wanna do is play some football. That's a country tournament. I'll start in England then. England and the Capital One Cup. Smashing stuff. Then Power Champ, Buckley's. Yes, this is what I'm talking about. Chelsea, come on. You want a tournament. Done. Yeah. Buffy's PL begins. The new tournament about to begin. Most clubs. Too fast save. Yes, I'll save the data. Tournament 1. Smashing. Tournament 1 smashing. Well, that's like that. That get me excited. I mean, tournament 1 sounds quite boring, but then tournament 1 smashing. Oh, that's amazing, you know? Yeah, you know it's going to be serious stuff when it says smashing in the title. Okay, come on. Let's play some football. I only waited like nearly 10 minutes to recording to play some football. Okay. Chelsea match schedule decided. Oh, that's nice. Let's just keep going. I want to play like a match. Stop simulation. Next match. Play match. God, now I thought it'd be so complicated. Can't we do that, can I? I'll call me Chelsea. Come on, let's let me play some football. There we go. Sweet, I'll play at home. Actually, no, I shouldn't really, should I, really? What's the most silliest one they have? They should probably play at the home kit, but team management game settings. What's anything here? No, it looks grand to me. Late match. Okay, advance. Advance sounds good to me. Let's have a look. Lampard's in there. Mikel. I don't think we like Mikel. We'll do. Hazard's in there. That's good. Why is Cahill off? That's a load of bullsh. I like Cahill's. Sort of Cahill. Cahill, rather. That's nothing I always get wrong. Pronunciation of the team names. I get belittled for that at home. Come on then. Here we go. penalties was out. Take a penalty, start playing at missing circle when the composure moves in the green. If you miss the composure sweet spot, or have a power shot, less accurate. Once you start power up, you can use L to aim your penalty. If you hold left and long stick too long in one direction, you run the risk of putting your penalty wide to hit the target in 10 attempts! Oh, this sounds okay, complicated. This sounds complicated. I'll come on then, that's it. Let's start back to play. Screw that. No.
This is Clyde Tilsley sitting alongside me, Andy Townsend.
We've got this is going to be so much fun. I'm going to fail so much, I can tell.
Prospect. It's Wigan Athletic
okay.
against Chelsea.
Here we go. Okay. Our best compete one button there. No! Yeah, the mental over there. Just want any players there, that's all.
Bonjour.
Come on.
DeSanto. Cut the ball out there.
No, we've picked one button again. No! That's not my player. No. God damn it. I have that. Oh, yes. Smashing pass. Okay. Hey, long! No, Nelsy! You absolute... Lampard. Come on, Lampard. That's it. Oh, dear. Come on. That's it. Oh, look at him go. Look at him go. No. Oh, you absolute swine boy. Yeah, that's more like it. Oh, no, you absolute... That's it. Oh, for God's sake.
There's a lot of credit actually. He let it go initially, but there was no advantage, so he's given the free kick now.
Oh, for.
Quickly taken.
It's so angry. Come on, Mikel. Oh, not Mikel. Matter. That's it, Matter. Oh, Matter, what are you doing? That's it. Smack him in the face. No. That's it. Get him anywhere you can. Oh, you absolute pinafore.
Darcy's past him. Promising attack.
There we go. Come on. Oh. Oh.
It's
curses.
A throw in an advanced position.
Yes, that's what I'm on about. Yes. That's it. Oh, yes. It's a clear one.
It can hurt you when he starts to run at you like this.
Yeah, brilliant on the ball. Love the way that he wants to go at.
Oh, you absolute. No. It's my on my mind. Oi. Bugger off. Oh, for God's sake. Let's go on. No, this is harder than I thought. I'm not even playing against anyone here. I'm playing against a computer. This is not fair.
Chelsea,
I tell you, my shit's gonna mortal one day. It's no surprise. Oh my God! Come on, ref! What the hell was that? Where's my broomstick? Have that and take it down to there. Everyone, that's mine! You absolute! No, I've fallen over. That's not good. What football player falls over?
I loved it for what it was, and I wouldn't have changed a thing.
Have that. Where the hell were you? Possession. You absolute. Oh. Bane of my life. No, that's not. Oh, what the hell was that? Wrong button. Oh, for Jesus Christ, Benton. Get it. No. That's mine. How dare you? No, this is getting too close. Oh, shoot. No. Shoot. Get him. No, shoot, no! Oh, shoot, you absolute! Oh!
Keeper did his best, oh, no. To get to the rebound, really.
I'm losing against the computer.
Good striking play.
This
just
is
kept
embarrassing.
On
okay. Turn not to let this happen again. Okay. Have that. Where the hell was that going to? Just getting used to the controls now. Oh, yes. Oh, no, lad. No! That's my ball! Wigan, what are you doing? It's only gotten very good. This is quite impressive. Oh, dear. I'm not going to live this down, are I? Oh, that's my. No! What the hell was that going? Oh. Sorry, people over there. Oh, you absolute. No, lads, no. Shoot. There we go. Yes, check.
Back off the check.
Let's have some fun with check. Here we go, laddie. Almost all go with check. Oh shoot! That was a bad idea. That was a bad move. Oh! Oh, he missed it as well. Oh, thank God for that. I'm not doing that again then. That was a very bad idea. Do it. Quick to me. Now I'm over here. Roll the red arrow above my head. Can't you see me? No! Have that! Stop! Smash! Curse you! Get off!
We're on the attack here.
Oh, no! No! There we go! Oh, that was close. But still failed to really get possession of it, really. Good touch. That's more like it. Oh, for God's sake, I passed the circle too many times. Ugh. Why are no players up here to take it? Oh, for God's sake! Ugh. He always hits with the yellow crosses. You always notice that, don't you? Where the hell was that going? Oh, Jesus Christ. No. Check out my footwork. Supplier's got face. Whoa! Oh, no. Oh, Jesus, no. Yes! No!
Movement's very good.
This is, I'm really out of shopping. That's it. Oh, that's more like it. There we go. Hick! And that went nowhere. Yes, go on, lad. No! That's it. Take him down. Take him. No, that's. This is painful. Oh, come on.
Carry the attack to them here.
Have that. Oh, shoot.
Now, what can they come up with from this time?
Naughty red man. Oh, shoot. No. Yes, lad.
Lampard.
Who's laughing now, eh? I'm going to go to you now, mate. That wasn't part of the plan, but, you know, I'll take that.
Ivanovic. Mikel.
Oh, shoot.
On the ball in a flash.
Oh, was that a bad tackle? Well, that was. Oh, he's a good catcher, he is. Al Habassi. What's he going to do now? Oh, he's rolling it. Oh, cheeky bugger. Oh, so that coming, eh? And I thought, yeah, I'll give it a big yonk up the pitch, but no. Yes, that's it. Come on. No, what are you doing back there? No! Oh, shoot. Jesus Christ, Benton. No, it's all going. This is not how I planned it. Oh!
They've lost the ball. They need to guard against the counter.
In a good position, but now they need to defend.
Yeah, cheers for that. I'm trying to defend, but you know, I'm not so very good at it. No! Devil, take you! Oh!
We've reached half time. It's 1-0.
Cool, this is a real old battle in the middle
that
of the park because they've got
thing.
Some good players in there at keeping the ball. I've been impressed with the way both teams have knocked it about here today.
Oh, I can tell, yeah. Just hear it in your voice to. Dedication. I shouldn't have chosen my team to wear blue. It's also quite hard to see who's doing what.
Second half as players tire. We'll see about that now. Decenter.
No. There we go. No. Bollocks. Flip. Absolute. No. Yes, lad.
Cole.
I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? For flip's sake.
Always
oh dear.
Clever.
So part of the plan.
Torres. Looking to get at the defence here.
Oh no, get it. He's got it.
It's untidy at times.
It is, and it's careless, isn't it? Because they're in a good position there.
Have that.
Pass intercepted, it was
oh, what the hell was that? Mr. Crazy Gamer, get out of my screen. I can't see anything.
Chance to score. A
that's
passage
it.
Of play. He looks certain to produce a goal, but the defence got away with it somehow. On to Lampard. That's what they need.
Yes! Come on! No! That was also perfect. I actually stopped talking there to concentrate because I thought I could actually get a goal here for once. But no, of course not.
Conan.
Never.
No one was getting to that before him.
No! That's it, yes lad.
Torres.
No, there's no one there! Why is no one up the pitch in that position? That could be perfect.
Watson.
Probably some water I don't understand. Get out of it! Oh, that's a bad idea.
Well seen by Frank Lampard.
Oh, I've got that. Oh no. There we go, lad. Yes, lad.
Trying to find a way through.
Oh shoot. No. Oh, damn you, Sue. That's all that. No, I'm not in the goal.
Can't afford to lose the
it's
ball
almost
like
painful
that.
Beyond belief. Come on, no.
That's a poor ball.
That's that. Oh! Dear, oh dear, oh dear. No. Oh, shoot. Oh, is it not going to take stop? No! Yes, check! Check what you're doing! Check, quick, run! Get the ball! Yes!
You know why people pay millions for top-class goalkeepers. That's outstanding work from Petacek. He's keeping his team in it.
Oh, Sue. Come on, I've played my best faster, I think. I haven't played two today. That's what I usually play. Had that! Yes! Oh, no! No, what was that? Ugh! Happened to him?
Okay, a throw in there. I hope I'm wrong, but that could be a serious injury. They're all concerned.
Oh dear, what have I done? Looks like it's shaking him. What did I do to him?
I think it's time to make the substitution.
We have a substitution here. The manager is trying something new. Looking to
what the flip was that? Undermine the potential.
Yeah, be keen to get him back out there.
McCarthy, eh? Because at the moment they're you cheeky short. Bugger. You little ripper. Come on, Ange. Yes, Ashley Cole. I've never been big on Ashley Cole though. Too much left for Cheryl. Come on! No! Damn it, that was absolutely imperfect. Could have been more imperfect if he had punched me in the face with a freshly caught salmon. I saw that line. And no! Just give me the ball! Dear.
So it'll be a throw.
Any FIFA fans watch this must be like in their heads in their hands, like going, oh, what is he doing? This is not, no, that was my ball. Bugger off. That's it. No, for God's sake, one button. Oh.
Attack fizzles out, it's a goal kick.
That's just fantastic. That's it. You silly goalkeeper. You must be so bored. I never go near his goal, do I? Oh. Yeah, that's it.
Looking to get forward here. Went into a good
position. Dear, I fell over. Everyone's pulling over.
Well in.
No! Wrong ball. Oh dear.
Here's a chance.
No! That's it. That's it. Oh, curses.
Kone.
I'm so disoriented. I can't do anything. The floor's so slippery with mucus and grass stuff. Yes, have that.
Torres. Hazard.
Torres, why'd you fall over?
Let's ask them a question.
Come on, go! Yes, I got a goal. Oh my goodness gracious me. Torres, you absolute legend. Jesus Christ, Fenton. Oh my goodness gracious me. What a beautiful goal that was as well. If I may say so myself. Who's laughing now, eh? We need to get one more goal before the last 7 minutes of this. It's going to be a long video, actually.
Trying to build some pressure here.
Give you pressure in a minute. No! Have that. Oh, come on. Didn't know Brian May was in Chelsea's team. Oh, no. Have that. And no, that's what we want. No! No! How dare you, Di Santo? That was just deliberate. You were waiting for that. You were waiting for me to score and do that. How dare you? Look, that's rubbish. What is this madness? Why is everyone falling over? Get him! No, no, don't tap the other player. No, don't do this. Oh, for God's sake!
Play through to the final whistle. That wasn't a good effort. Oh, his reaction says it all, Clive. He's got a taste for goals today, and he's disappointed he's missed that one.
It's not a game how I imagined it. Come on, give me the ball. That's more like it. No. Oh, wow, I'm falling over everywhere.
Ivanovic.
Oh, flip. No, that's it. More no. Give me the ball. No, the ball is in my possession. It's all in your mind. Have that. Take this. Yes. No. Sean Maloney. Cutters. Damn it.
Always danger when this man's on the ball.
Play a wild game, Wigan. No! Oh, I just lost that, eh? Only by one. Oh. dear.
I didn't see that one coming. So much optimism heading into this
opening game. I hate you, Wigan.
It seemed a bit too much for them, to be truthful.
Well, there's been a lot said about this side and how well they can do this season. They're going to have to improve on that, and very quickly. Match facts. Okay, so for some of you, that's probably the most painful thing you've ever watched in your life. It's lagging now, so I'm gonna stop. You know why? Quit while I'm not. Well, I'm not really ahead, am I? Okay, I hope you enjoyed that interesting insight into me playing FIFA. It's gonna be an interesting game to play. I'll continue maybe at some point with FIFA. Just see what it's like. See how it goes. See what the reaction to it is on YouTube. But for now, I'm going to retire and cry. I might go for a run, take my mind off this abominable game. And I'll see you soon. Take it easy.